like this Cascading Gems game. It's $4 a spin. That's max bet. It's got some crazy good potential. You want three of more of those Cascade Boost symbols. Dang it. There we go. And every now and then you get a special symbol at the top row on those, and it'll transform all the gems on the screen into the same color gem. That's how you get some really big wins on this. Love to get that. Dang it. Oh, come on, get it. Oh, I did not want to do it.
Seven X.
plus three spins. Love that. We did a jack on the first reel. That was a good hit.
10x.
So max is out at 20x, I believe.
11x.
Good one. Up to $300.
13x.
Good. Oh, really, the multipliers really, really help.
14x.
Get the red gem on the first reel.
15x.
Nice. Come on, Red.
16x.
Oh, come on, Red.
17x.
We got the green ones. Be cool to get the max multiplier. 18x. Super gem. Oh, that's going to convert all of them. This is going to be huge. Get the diamond. Oh, I'll take the yellow. That's $18 times 18. It's almost $400. God, if that was a diamond, it'd be a hand pay. Wow. What a game. Went from doing nothing to this. This is crazy. Come on, get it. Oh, I got the max multiplier.
20x.
That's $20 just for those three gems. Wow. $915. Wow. What a great potential there. Do those disappear? No, let's do one backup spin. Oh, that was so good. All right, cash out $970. Okay, this is the ultimate live wire firestorm and it's got the spinning bonus here. So let's see what this is about. Oh, $75. Not bad. I'll show you the game here. So I got five of those firestorm things, and that's how I got that. I got a few spins here. Kind of a weird game. It's Ainsworth. And it's a class 2 Ainsworth, which makes it even weirder. But I'm winning money on it. Nice one. Oh, darn it. I'll do a few more and I'll cash out with a little bit of a profit. And one more. All right, just got the bonus on Triple Fortune Dragon Unleashed. Kind of my first time playing it. Doing max bet, $5 a spin. The dragons pay 3 times. They show up on reels 2 and 4. Not a bunch of tens, nice. Oops. All right, 130 on that one. That was a fun little bonus. Got good potential, just didn't see it this time. Okay, I'm playing some weird Ainsworth game. Those are some progressives right there. Let's see what the free games are about. Something's going on with reels 2 and 4. We'll see what that's about. Oh, those are wilds, I guess. There we go. That's pretty good. Oh, well, that was weird. Because it's Ainsworth, and I got $58. All right, I got the miner. That's $500. These are dimes, doing $12.50 a spin. That's a good start. What is that, like 700? I think 750 maybe? Yeah, 750 on the dot. Nice one. Let's play to 800. Let's see if another bonus wants to hit. Last shot. Let's do one at $5. All right, time to cash out. Okay, I've done this a bunch of times. I'm gonna play every game on this machine, max bet, 20 spins each. Let's see how we do. Okay, here we go. We're gonna do all of these games. 20 spins each at max bet, $3 a spin. Nice. 19 and 20. All right, made a little money off of that. Next up is Wealthy Monkey here. $3. $10. Dang it. This is 20. Okay, didn't do too bad on that. Next up is Volcanic Rock Fire. This is 20. This volcano just did not want to wake up. All right, next up we got Dragon's Law. Hey, good one. Oh, it's been 13, that's $50. Hey, good one. 26. All right. Too bad the dragon didn't show up. Next up, Ring-Tailed Wilds here. 250 a spin. Can't believe we can't get, haven't had a bonus yet. Here we go with the Dorn Peacock. $3. Thank you. Last spin. Dang it. Lion Carnival. And 20. Oh, I don't like that game. Let's see if we can get it with this one. Sparkling Roses. Darn it. 19. Last shot. Oh, man. Cobra Hearts. Here's 20. All right, let's get a bonus here. Bison Banker. Come on now. $15, and this is 20. Boy, rough run. Didn't even get one bonus out of this. We'll finish up losing about $230 on this time. Not so great. Well, thanks for watching anyways. Have a good one.